Just as the angels had said, the baby Jesus had been born in the stable at Bethlehem.
Mary, his mother, wrapped him up in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger. Then both she and Joseph gazed at him with love.
They could hardly believe their eyes. Jesus, the Saviour of the world, had been born. He was going to be living with them.
Oh, this must be it. Look, there's the baby. Imagine this is the Saviour of the world.
But how did you know we were here?
While we were watching our sheep, the whole sky lit up with angels, and one of them told us you were here.
We are happy you are here to share our joy. This is a day that we'll always remember.
At last we have found you. We are the three wise men, and we have come with gifts for the baby Jesus.
But hold on, there's only two of you.
John's isolated.
Our first gift, casket of gold.
Secondly, the gift of friends. John did have some Merlin, though.
We'll have to quarantine for 72 hours now.
And we brought you a gift too, a little lamp to represent all the children of the world to say that they are welcome to our land.
Right, that's it, I've had enough. There must be another way to spread the Christmas joy this year.
What we're gonna do?
Come on, Joseph, it's 2020, we'll use technology to spread Christmas cheer.
Oh yeah, what are you thinking?
I'll send some emails, you get on Zoom, and together we'll rescue Christmas 2020.
Do you really think that's gonna work?
Of course it's gonna work, Joseph.
Great idea, Mary, I love it.
Christmas, my rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.
In the town of Nazareth, there lived a young woman named Mary.
She was engaged to be married to Joseph, a carpenter.
One day, an angel appeared before her and told her she was chosen to have a special baby.
The baby must be God's son, and she must call him Jesus.
Soon after the angel's visit, Mary and Joseph were married.
Mary was due to have her baby. When they were told, they had to go on a long journey to Bethlehem to pay a special tax.
Mary had to ride on a donkey for a few days over the hills of Galilee.
At last, Mary and Joseph arrived at Bethlehem. It was crowded with other people who needed to pay their taxes.
Mary was tired, but there was no room at any of the inns.
Eventually, one kind innkeeper said he had a stable where he kept all his animals, and Mary and Joseph were welcome to stay there.
It was that a few hours later, Mary gave birth to her son in that very stable.
She wrapped Jesus up in a strip of cloth and laid him in a manger of hay.
Suddenly, a bright light appeared. It was an angel sent by God.
The angel told the shepherds that the Son of God had been born and they would find him in Bethlehem.
A special star also appeared in the sky and was seen by three wise men.
The wise men knew that this star meant a great ruler had been born, and so they set off on a journey to find the baby Jesus.
This is our last Christmas together. We're gonna make it last forever. But don't forget about the baby who was born in the hay. He was born in the hay. You want your big Christmas day. You want your Santa and sleigh. But don't forget about the baby who was born in the hay. He was born in the hay.
Stars are starry.